And by the way, the Oilers were pretty active over the weekend trying to move Yamamoto and settle that file. Also, I think the Oilers are kind of checking prices on a whole bunch of different things.
Yeah, as they should. They have a few holes to fill. I don't think they have a lot of significant ones, but they have some holes to fill.